I have seen the site, and I think the bridge deserves more better maintenance. There is a report that there was a pit here for quite some time. I don't know whether the PWD people noted it or not. They said that the responsibility to maintain this is laid with the PWD and the railway administration. I think the matter requires to be inquired into. That's all.